This is a Mexican ornamental tree with handsome flowers, and it is mostly planted in Indian parks and gardens for beautification. Botanically, this tree is identified as Jacaranda mimosifolia. Previously, it was known as Jacaranda acutifolia. You see, the flowers are bell-shaped and they are deep purple. And this particular flowering, gregarious flowering, and fern-like, much dissected leaves has also earned it another name as fern tree. But in Hindustani, this tree is also known as Neeli Gulmohar because of bluish purple flowers and gregarious flowering like Gulmohar. But Gulmohar is another tree which has the orange red blossoms. Another character, you focus on this, you will see the leaves are borne in opposite pairs. At this particular flowering, you see the arrangement of leaves is opposite. And each leaf is divided twice, one and second time. It is called two pinnate leaves which are borne in opposite pairs. One pair is in east-west direction, other is north-south direction. And this is one flower, and this flower has a bell-shaped structure. This is one flower, and all petals are fused. They are gamopetalous flowers, and it has beautification only during the onset of summer. So when you have the scorching days, hot days, so you have the flowering of this particular tree. This tree belongs to Shionaka family. Shionaka is a very important dashmul tree, and that particular tree roots are used in Chyawanprash, which is called as Shionaka. Shionaka is also known as broken bones tree. To the same family this belongs, but Shionaka is Indian tree, Indian medicinal tree, dashmul tree, Orozylum indica, whereas this tree is native to Mexico and also the national tree of the Argentina. And this has been planted in many countries, almost whole globe you will find. In Israel also, this has been planted in almost everywhere. Another place where you find this is Pretoria in South Africa. And because of abundant flowering of this jacaranda in Pretoria, the Pretoria is also known as Jacaranda City. So this tree, since it is not native to India and this is from Mexico, this is here treated only as exotic tree with ornamental value. So medicinally this tree is not exploited, but tree is planted only for decoration purposes. This belongs to the family Bignoniaceae, to which our Shionaka belongs.